Enterprise zones are one tool the city can use to encourage investment in local businesses and job growth in our community. As local companies face decisions to expand, they may be eligible for state incentives like the Enterprise Zone program, which offers businesses making new investments in manufacturing equipment, building expansion, or new construction a 3 to 5 year exemption from paying property tax on those improvements. For more on the benefits of Enterprise Zones, we hear from several Salem companies who have invested in our community, including West Salem Machinery, Don Pancho Authentic Mexican Foods, and Garmin.
We're Don Pancho Mexican Foods, and we're located here in Salem. We have been a Salem business since 1979, and we manufacture tortillas and chips. We have over 370 employees, and we make and bake tortillas for retail stores, restaurants, and other businesses that use tortilla in an application. We ship as far as China, Taiwan, and some of the Orient and Middle East. We source and partner up with a lot of local contractors, a lot of local businesses, and a lot of our raw materials is sourced out of our partners here in the Pacific Northwest. So we try to do as much as we can to support our local state, our local city, and our local economy. The Enterprise Zone has been a very useful tool for us. We're fortunate that we could have had the ability to expand into different geographic areas as we have other plants. Salem, in particular, all the people associated with Salem and the city and our economic development team, SEDCOR, members of the City of Salem, the Chamber of Commerce, and generally being in a city that we have our headquarters, that our people live here, we wanted to continue to build that relationship and expand our manufacturing base out of Oregon. And without the help of all the people that I mentioned and other local contractors that we depend on, it wouldn't have been possible for us to have the success that we've had. And we're thankful for that program, and we look forward to our continued growth so that we can expand again.
Here in the Salem area, Garmin has just over 500 employees. The majority of those are in our aviation segment. I think we're just topping over 280 that are actually in our engineering staff that we've drawn from all the universities in the local area. We're probably about 100 people in our manufacturing area. Many people ask us, you know, what do we do here in Salem as Garmin? And the reason that a lot of people don't know what we do here is because we focus primarily on the aviation market. So the people that really know us here are the pilots and then all of our employees in the area or the universities that feed us a lot of talented individuals. We market our products throughout the world. Our suppliers, we leverage off of both domestic and international suppliers because Garmin has sites in like 30-some countries. And so we leverage that, but also off of our local suppliers. Our engineers work very closely with several of the machining houses and different producers in the area to draw our products from. And with the Enterprise Zone was actually added more surface mount technology, which allows us to build circuit boards and increase our manufacturing staff. So we've also had a growth of our manufacturing staff as well due to the Enterprise Zone. Garmin has chosen to expand in Salem for a couple reasons. We've had a long-lasting relationship here in the area. We were previously a subsidiary of another company. Garmin purchased the company in 2003, really for a couple things, technology and our access to very high-level engineering talent on the West Coast. Garmin is headquartered in the Midwest, so draws from the engineering schools in that area. We draw from the local engineering schools, and that really has helped Garmin continue to staff the many projects that we have in the area. The other advantage that we had here in Salem is we are an aviation company, and so being located on the airport was a tremendous benefit for us. When we looked at the last expansion for the aviation segment, and there were several locations we could have went to. didn't just come down to cost. It really came down to the opportunity to be on the airport, engage our engineering staff as well as our manufacturing staff in aviation.
Well, our company, West Salem Machinery, is a machinery manufacturer. We build screening and size reduction equipment that is sold throughout North America and then into kind of select international markets. We have a full-scale manufacturing operation with engineering, sales and marketing, manufacturing, including fabrication and machining, and then machine assembly, and then all of the service and support that goes with that type of product. And we really appreciate being in the Salem area and the skilled workforce that we have. We manufacture a lot of product that goes into Asia, in particular in the biomass and recycling industries, local suppliers here that help us in the manufacture of our product allows us to pursue those type of projects internationally, and the enterprise zone designations that allow us to grow and prosper in this area.
Interested in growing your business in our community? To learn more, use our new website to navigate to the Business Resources section.